Well, part two then, it had started back up. Now, it seemed like they had it under control when I was just leaving. I only stayed right down the street. I originally thought that it could have been coming from my spot, so I came over here. They're raising the crane higher, you can't see it, huh? This is the biggest fire I've ever seen up close. Fires happen in every city every year. This is the biggest fire I've ever seen up close. I wanted to see the actual flames. It's burning up in there. Damn, I didn't know it was just me back here. Oh, right at the top too. I can see one thing. There we go. They gotta go around a different angle again? Or are they trying to tap the fire pump? Where's it at? I mean, fire hydrant. It's back there. The fire hydrant about to try to tap it back there. Everybody stopped in the middle of the street. They could really keep going. They gonna tap the fire hydrant right there. I said the fire pump. Can't see nothing, huh? There you go. Smoke be so deep, you can't see nothing on this side of the road. It don't look like you see nothing on that side either. You're covering the whole road, you can't see nothing. Oh, other people just pulled over and said, let me see this. That's what I said. I'm normally not this nosy, but hey, this is good stuff right here. Look how long this damn fire hose is. Yeah, that fire hose long as hell. That gotta be like 100 yards. The firemen don't mess around though. They showed up, they all got to work. That is a lot of water though. Yeah, you can't see nothing on that side of the road. I know about these right here. Yeah, boy. That's what I've been chewing on. There it is again. All that smoke. You can't see nothing. Look at that. There you can see the lights. Oh, they must have turned it. can't see that. That's the street right there. That's Charleston Boulevard right there that you can't see currently. Yes, yeah, Charleston and 3rd, Charleston and Casillo and Cena. This is Charleston and 4th. Back up some again. Look, it's all down the street. You can't see that street either. Yeah, I had to back up, so that smoke is getting to me. Oh, that's the best view we could hope for, too. Right out there, they dropped all that water at the top. Girl should have came over here first. They about to tap another one. Yeah, they about to tap another one. Nothing. Fire people are showing up. I didn't think it was gonna be burning this long or this damn much. I didn't think that. Shut that hose off. That one's still on. He about to tap another one. It's right there on the side of the fire truck too. Thank you. Oh, you can finally see the flames at the top. Damn. Oh, there it goes again. Started up again. Are they climbing up top? got the other one joking again. They had somebody else on the other side of the building on the ground too. When I shot the first part of this video, I was over there and I thought it was all over, and I went to the crib scene, it got bigger, and just walked outside. Walked straight down this street. Still can't see nothing. Yeah, you see that? That's why I was standing over there at first. I'm glad I ain't standing over there no more. Down there, you can't see down that street either. You can see the bus driving by. Starting to wonder if they actually got a good angle over there. I figured that was the best angle because the trucks are in the way. You can see the building better, but the trucks are in the way. Look like they mostly got it. Oh, they put the flames off the top right there. They put a flame out there, but they don't got it. Right through the ceiling. Oh, there you go. There you go. Looks like the fire is actually moving through the damn building. But they putting it out that way on purpose. They started at one end and worked their way to the other. Darker out here, so you can see the orange fire more. Damn, there's two spots right there. Spraying further and further down, they must have started on that end, putting the fire out, then worked their way down to the side of the building. Yeah, all that orange that you see is fire. There's no orange lights on the other side of the building. That's straight fire. Big of a building to me. I wonder how much the average fire lasts, the firemen trying to put it out. I don't seem that big of a building. This one is going though. There it is, right up the top again. Crackheads come out of any and everywhere, boy. I'm telling you. What the hell was he doing back there that long? I've been filming for an hour. Thank you. through that whole damn time. Starting that they can get it unless they got most of it already. It's just the end of it. Yeah, because they spraying it further down on the building. The pair of firemen over there, they're reaching further. When they started spraying, they were spraying directly in front of them at first. They must be trying to filter it out this way and kill it at the end of the building. Though. Hey, firemen, they actually do I'm trying to get how you can see the inside of the house is going through the windows. So the fire is inside there. original spot. See that orange light inside of that door right there? That's still the fire right there. It's right at the top too. She does underneath that camera, but not mine. Selective respect. Fire's going, there's no water going though. What they about to do now? They're not running water up there. They're not running water right here. This chicken's trying to step in front of the damn camera. Oh hell no. That's a fire. Here you go, they started the water back up. This chick keeps trying to step in front of the damn camera, man. They might not be able to get it. If you were mine, if you were mine, I wouldn't wanna go to heaven. I cherish today something, something. So the best view is on the opposite side of the building, but the opposite side of the building, on that other side, you probably see the fire better, but it still didn't look so from the smoke. You probably can't see nothing at all. Is better than most movies I watched in the last 2 years. I've been sitting out here watching it the whole time because I've been zoning out, turning the channel, keeping on my phone with something else. finally put it all the way out. Oh, there it started leaking over there. Fireman, I don't want him on camera. I want him to build in the fire and the fireman on camera. Because everybody else was standing around watching, just keep trying to walk in front of the camera. If you ain't a fireman, I don't want you on camera. That's all the water that the firemen have to use to even try to put this fire out. The rest of the fire is on the other side of the building. This is where I started the video right before all this happened. I was right over here. And then all that smoke started coming down. I didn't understand it, to be real. So I thought the fire. Ooh, it's in the center of the building. You can't see from over here either. They shut it down. It had to though earlier, you couldn't even see the smoke. That kind of nice. I'm trying to see if there's some other views. This is the other side. Can't get over there, all that other stuff. So it turns out I did have the best view. go ahead and call it. I've been out here long enough.